So here we go. White Rose car first to pull. Out of that start gate, Jack Burton. Really has got a bit between it with ST21 of Dave Terry. Sets into second place, and somebody's gone long and wide around the outside. So Rusty's got to be bringing to the wrap of the class one. It's a very long way round. Makes it pay off. Gets it, can't believe he got it wrong for yourself there, but I didn't want to see that. See what happened to Jack on that. Now let's have a look. Is there any flags? There could be a red coming up on this one. I don't see a flag.